Gurudev, everything that we do has relevance in a particular context. Outside that context, it has no relevance. Like school uniform has meaning in school, one's designation has meaning in the field of work, not outside. Similarly, all our thoughts and actions have meaning only in these limited contexts: family, friends, work, finances, etc. How does one find meaning to one's existence outside these limited spheres? What does one relate to if there is no context?
That's a very good question. Context only limits your field of operation. It's in the relative. When there is no context at all, that's when you really find yourself, who you are. The true self can be found only when there is no other context. Got it? Because all other designations are limited, you know. You are father to somebody, you are son to someone, you are brother to somebody, or you are daughter of someone, or wife to someone. So these are all your relationships, your designation is all limited. But beyond, when you see beyond all these garments or identities we wear, we really see who really we are, then we find ourselves in a totally different space, which is nothing but scintillating, vibrating consciousness and bliss. And it has no context at all. Got it? Does it make sense? If it doesn't make sense to you, just meditate a little longer.